So over the last 200 years, invasive species numbers have risen, and in the UK, this has been more between 1970 and 2014. These range from the mundane tiny harlequin ladybird to the more impressive wallaby, and to things such as this, the freshwater jellyfish. These are from China in the Yangtze River, and we actually found them here in the St. Helens canals. And there is no negative side effects so far. However, further research could be done on this.